The National Department of Health has confirmed that two people have died of dengue fever at the Port Moresby General Hospital. 40 other cases have been admitted at the hospital. Health Secretary Pasco Kase is urging city residents not to fear, however, take simple measures like cleaning around the house and keeping mosquitoes away. Bradley Gregory with more.
PNG is not immune to the sicknesses that may enter the country from outside. While the health authority has confirmed the presence of the deadly Zika virus and dengue in Papua New Guinea, there is a situation on hand in Port Moresby. The outbreak of dengue fever has proven fatal. The deaths have been confirmed at the Port Moresby General Hospital just behind me.
In NCD, we are seeing increasing numbers. And that's a concern to us, and I'm sure our communities as well. Over 40 cases of dengue, so far 2 cases of fatality or deaths that resulted from dengue. Zika is reported, but we don't have cases that we should be concerned too much about it.
In the past, malaria was the only known disease carried by a mosquito in PNG, one of the main killer diseases in the country. Now the arrival of dengue and a deadly Zika virus places much attention from the health authorities.
The health department is calling on all households throughout the country to take responsibility and clean around their houses and make sure that mosquitoes are kept out of sight.
The leadership in the home, get the children, families, everyone to get out of our homes and clean it. Remove any waters that are around so that mosquitoes do not breed. Light colored clothes in the evening if we are staying out of our homes, proper repellents or sleep under mosquito nets. Those are advice that our technical experts are giving.
Health authorities in NCD are playing their part by carrying out a fogging exercise around suburbs in Port Moresby. Bradley Gregory, NBC National News.